The NVIDIA RTX Virtual Workstation software, along with NVIDIA Data Center GPUs, enables your VDI environment to be AI-ready and start your AI projects. This video demonstrates how you can easily fine-tune a large language model with NVIDIA RTX Virtual Workstations and run inference in a virtual machine in minutes. Large language models, or LLMs, are increasingly essential for businesses to enhance their operations, customer interactions, and decision-making. The output of pre-training is a foundation model like GPT-3 or Llama, Stable Diffusion for image generation, or NVIDIA's own AI models like Nemotron. Customizing a pre-trained model requires less data, resources, and expertise. It involves feeding the model with domain-specific data tasks and adjusting the model's parameters accordingly. This process enhances the model's performance on specialized tasks and significantly broadens its applicability across various fields. First, log into vCenter, locate the VM, and verify the vGPU driver on both the host and guest VM, ensuring the correct license is applied. For this setup, a 16Q L40 vGPU profile is provisioned. While this demo uses vCenter, AI VWS can be deployed on any NVIDIA vGPU-supported hypervisor. For this demo, it's assumed that all VWS requirements, including licensing, are already configured and ready. Next, generate and securely store your SSH key, a critical step for maintaining a secure connection. Gather your remote workstation's IP address, SSH port, and username. AI Workbench will automatically list your remote systems once connected, ensuring secure access through SSH. We'll start by cloning the Llama Factory project in GitHub to AI Workbench. This pulls the repository to your local machine, setting up a containerized environment we can use to start fine-training a model. You can monitor the progress by clicking on Build. You will need to request access and generate a user token from Hugging Face for the LLM Meta Llama 3 8B Instruct we will be using for this project. This will allow you to access the gated model from Hugging Face through the Llama Factory UI. Once the project has been built successfully, you will need to add that Hugging Face user access token to the environmental secrets section. Click Open Llama Factory to start the project and launch the Llama Factory UI. Next, we will set the parameters for fine-tuning, including setting the quantization to 4-bit, selecting Code Alpaca dataset to train the model on, set the learning rate, and lower the number of samples to train on. We can specify additional LoRa modules to use, and finally get a preview of the command based on the parameters we have selected. Click Start to begin the fine-tuning process. We can use NVTOP to monitor GPU and GPU memory usage. Under the Start button, you will see a loss function chart. The x-axis represents time, and the y-axis represents the loss, or how far off the model was from being correct. Over time, as the model is being fed data and examples, the graph should trend downward, meaning it's learning more and making less mistakes. As an analogy, think of a dog just learning to play fetch. You throw the ball, and the dog's goal is to bring it back to you as close as possible. The loss function represents the distance between where the dog drops the ball and where you're standing. The shorter the distance, the lower the loss. The loss function chart could be a graph that tracks the distance over time and can show how the dog's fetching accuracy improves with practice. Initially, the dog may be confused and drop the ball far away, but as you practice, the dog starts to understand and brings the ball closer each time. If we correlate this to our chart, we can see the steep decline. This is where the dog is learning quickly and improving its fetching accuracy. Conversely, when you see a more gradual decline, the dog is making slower but steady progress. A spike in the chart would indicate the dog got distracted or made a mistake, and when you see a line start to flatten, it indicates the dog has reached its peak performance and consistently drops the ball as close to you as possible. Once the fine-tuning has completed, set things up for chat by adding the checkpoint and loading the model. Once the model is loaded, we can ask it a question. The dataset we used, Code Alpaca, is a dataset of coding examples and programming knowledge. We can ask it to generate a program for us. An AI developer may want to start with a smaller dataset and quantization as we did to determine whether they receive the desired results. Once they do, they will likely increase the dataset and quantization for better accuracy and precision. Part of the NVIDIA vGPU solutions, NVIDIA RTX Virtual Workstation allows organizations to leverage their existing data center to accelerate AI development while providing benefits such as GPU sharing, data security, and centralized manageability. Learn more about NVIDIA RTX Virtual Workstation by visiting NVIDIA's website and signing up for a free evaluation license.